Let's have a quiz on this. If all MIM copies and kernel launch operations in the below code snippets take exactly 1 second to complete, what is the minimum time taken before the results are available on the host? So here's the code snippets. We'll start by declaring a couple of CUDA streams, S1 and S2, and by using the CUDA stream create call to create streams with those stream objects. And then there's a bunch of code snippets, and I want you to tell me how long each one is going to take in seconds. I've taken a couple of shortcuts here. I haven't showed you dArray, hArray, dArray1, hArray1, 2. I haven't showed you these things getting allocated. You can assume that dArray has been allocated with CUDA malloc, and it is a pointer to some device memory, and that hArray has been allocated in pinned host memory using CUDA host malloc. And for shorthand, I just abbreviated CUDA host to device as H to D and CUDA device to host as D to H. Notice that I'm launching a single block with a fairly small number of threads in each of these thread launches. So, if all of these operations take 1 second, what's the minimum time that each of them can take to complete? What's the minimum time that it'll be before the final results are ready for the host?